research program to me is one way that we can give back.
We're expanding what we're doing in clinical research.
The USF Diabetes Center recently celebrated its fifth anniversary at the Morsani Center for Advanced Healthcare. The milestone gave Center Director Dr. Jeffrey Krischer and Clinical Director Dr. Henry Rodriguez an opportunity to reflect on the center's work and progress.
Historically, research was done by a scientist at a lab bench by him or herself, test tubes and all kinds of reagents, in writing down notes in laboratory notebooks. But today, the world is quite different. And now we can generate millions, if not billions, of bits of information almost instantly on any treatment or any patient.
Primarily focusing on type 1 diabetes, the clinicians and researchers at USF host the international consortium called Type 1 Diabetes TrialNet.
The coordinating center is based here at the University of South Florida. We're screening family members with type 1 diabetes. We're identifying those at risk and then investigating therapies that might lead to prevention.
The Health Informatics Institute team, led by Dr. Krischer, along with collaborators worldwide, also work with autoimmune diseases, rare diseases, and quality of life studies.
We have a very broad research agenda, but a common thread to all of that is our ability to design and conduct these trials.
You are so brave.
Understanding the basic biology will help us to find targets for future studies that can help change the course of the disease, either cure or prevent it.
We're moving those therapies where we've seen that there has been efficacy, where they have been successful in preserving the ability to make insulin in people recently diagnosed, moving it to those that are at risk. Hopefully halting that destruction so those individuals don't go on to develop diabetes.
The treatments have benefited the lives of patients, and in some cases, these are the first time ever that a therapy has been reviewed and approved and found to be working for patients with these diseases.